Configuration of this 2015 sensor is identical to the 2013 sensor. So rather than repeat all of that here, I'm simply going to refer you to the 2013's video. Both of these sensors are the same size, use the same LCD menus, have the same pinout, and even have the same twisty connector thingy. Really, the only differences between the two are the 2013 has a 10-meter range, the 2015 has a 100-meter range. The 2013 is a Class 2 laser, the 2015 is a Class 1 laser, so the safety concerns are a little bit different. The resolution is a little coarser for the longer range sensor, and just like the 2013, resolution is a function of the sample rate that you select. The 2015 does require the use of this reflector, which is sold separately. Could you use your own reflector? Sure, but keep in mind that all of the performance numbers shown here are calibrated to this reflector. If you use a different reflector, your mileage may vary. Now, when using the 2030 reflector, you'll need one reflector for distances out to 50 meters, which happens to be the diameter of the laser beam at 50 meters, and four reflectors for distances out to 100 meters, which is the maximum diameter of the beam at that distance. And keep in mind, it's important to make sure that the entire laser beam hits the reflector for any range that you're using. The bottom line is this 2015 laser distance sensor from Automation Direct can detect objects out to 100 meters and sacrifices no features at all. Got a question? During regular business hours, you can call, email, and even do online chat with Automation Direct's award-winning tech support staff here in the U.S. within minutes. AutomationDirect.com offers Wenglor distance measuring sensors from 80 micrometers all the way out to 100 meters to cover all of your distance measuring needs.